Most people still lack critical information about COVID-19 in South Sudan. That is why it is still difficult for most communities to take up responsibilities and adhere to the preventive measures. Our intervention as Advanced South Sudan and Advanced Youth Radio is based on behavior change communication through dialogue with different groups such as Citizens Task Force, Child Task Force, youth and community leaders. We are using Advanced Youth Radio as a platform to strengthen preparedness and carry wide awareness and information to all communities in Juba. Applying the knowledge I gained from the USIP's Generation Change Fellows Program as a peace builder, I'm using social media platforms to create positive impact across all communities. I have been carrying the I Stand With Refugees social media campaign to raise awareness about the South Sudanese refugees and their rights. And also using media to send messages of hope. I believe hope is the one thing that sometimes keeps us moving on.